Raising the minimum wage is not only necessary to eliminate extreme income inequality and guarantee quality of life, but also to expand domestic consumption, which will result in growth led by rising incomes. That's according to President Moon Jae-in, who explained during his weekly meeting with top aides that it won't be an easy process.
최저임금 인상으로 인해 초기에 혼란이 있을 수 있지만 길게 보면 우리 경제가 지속 가능한 성장을 할 수 있도록 건강하게 만드는 데 큰 도움이 될 것입니다.
He called on the government to execute policies that will help minimize the side effects, such as creating a job security fund worth about $3 billion or a $1 billion reduction of the total cost of social insurance. The Liberal leader also asked his aides to come up with measures that can monitor, detect, and prevent child abuse and crimes against young people, especially in light of some recent news, the recovery of the body of a 5-year-old girl beaten to death by her father.